Okay, this is Dan Vasevich's homemade minigun from the picture on top, and this is the unit. Turn it so that people can see it. Okay. Back that way. Now Dan's going to plug it in. And watch this. You guys are going to love this. With a rotating barrel. Is that the coolest thing you've ever seen or what? It takes one button cell. And there you go. Dan Vasevich's homemade minigun. For sale for the right price.